It's been a second. I don't actually know when my last stream was. It's been a while. I meant to stream this game a little while ago. It is a game called Endling, and it's just a demo. Actually, here, let me look it up real quick before we start. Because as far as I am aware, oh no, I was like, does Steam have to update? Okay. I was like, does Steam have to update? Endling, Extinction is Forever. This is a game that is planned to come out in 2022. Doesn't seem to have any other dates attached to it. Anyway, let me back out of this real quick. Anyway, yeah, this is a game that is about a family of foxes, from what I can tell. I'm gonna turn this on. I'm gonna go into the in-game and switch the chat capture to Netflix. No. There it is. Does that show up? Does this show up? A work in progress. There we go. So, besides the premise of it being a game about a family of foxes, I actually have no idea what it's about. I'm gonna turn my audio down. Okay. Settings. Epic. Okay. Let's change it to, yeah, let's change it to high. And there's no pet. There's a pet button and a bark button. Let's go with controller. You can wishlist it now on Steam, and this demo is also available for free. It looks great. Oh, ooh. I love the art style already. Music's really good too, I think. I love games that look like this, like the very heavily cel-shaded, almost like, I don't know how to describe it. Kinda like voxel art a little bit, you know. Over it or something? Oh no, okay. gotta be a way out of this forest. Some wildfire happened. Oops. What's over here, though? Oh, wow. No. Oh, fuck. Did I die? You motherfucker. Oh, I have to press hold it. Oh, he's dead. Oh, my ears. Oh fuck. God damn it. I'm closer to that radio tower that I saw though. I love the use of the 3D space. It's like a side-scroller, but the way that it's arranged makes it a lot more dynamic looking, I guess. Can I dig under here? Oh, and she looks over in the direction. Oh, my leg. Oh, there's fucking drones. In here? No. The struggle. Oh, she was pregnant. Oh. My little pups. What do you call baby foxes? They're called pups, right? Foxes are just dogs. What is this? Pick my favorite? Oh. Okay. I can choose their spots. Oh, they're waking up. Yeah, let's do that. Extinction is forever. Oh, okay. I was like, I thought that was the demo. How cute. I love that one just in the middle, just kind of like sitting up but also still eyes closed. I remember when my dog gave birth, the little puppies are so tiny. They're so cute. Is this like a... Oh, can I go back in there? Bring food for... Oh, cubs. I guess that makes sense. Cubs. Oh, no. Is that their health meter? Shit. Oh, no. Is that a hide mechanic? Shoot. You know what? This triggered, like, a very deep memory from me. There's that PS1, Wile E. Coyote game where you had to go after the Roadrunner, and there's a part where you have to hide in a bush and pretend you're a sheep. And I remember for the life of me, I couldn't figure it out that you had to, I couldn't figure out how you had to, like, sneak past the chicken, and I would always get caught. What is that? I hear something. Oh, LB. Oh, left button, not left trigger. Bring food back. Great, my little chickens. Brought you a nice rat for din. They're like the same size as you. Nice! Okay. Can I bring them multiple food? Because that seems like not a lot of food. Down here, huh? Ah, there it is. Ah. The scent of a demon. Oh, just one at a time, huh? Okay. Oh, there's a timer? Oh, that's a very short timer. Alright, don't go hungry. I love that one just sitting straight up in the middle. I like to think that his eyes are actually open. Aww. No. No! No! My baby!
Oh no.
I need clues to track them down. Okay. I got away. Where are you at though?
Oh no. On a boat? Really? Just forget it? Really?
Oh shit. There's nothing over here. God damn it. God damn it. Nothing here. Shit. There's usually food down this way. Alright, no rats today, but I found something. Oh, there's a bunch of fruit over there. Should have seen that. An apple. Oh, the little frog toy. Oh my god, are they all gonna get lost? They're just gonna play outside. Aww. Cute. Do not wander away. I saw there was a pet button. Yeah. Pet my cub. Aw. Cute. Oh, I can pick them up. Sneak. If I hide, will they hide? Okay. Now you are big enough to take on the hunt. So your sibling?
Oh. Oh.
Fine. Honey Badger doesn't fuck around. That's so cute. Oh god, it's all the way over there? Holy shit. Come on. Oh, that's cute. Just found their way down to me. Fishing, obviously, these people are gonna fish. Ending, we should go back home. Oh my god. Come on, let's go. Let's go back home. Can I choose to leave them home with me, or are they all just gonna be out here now? I guess it's more, I guess it's easier to find, food for them if they're, if I don't have to keep coming back here, right? Okay. Building something up here. There's more. Oh, the radio tower fell. I was like, there's more garbage here. Where did that guy go? I'm getting hungry though. There's no food anywhere. Okay. Go get it. Can't find any food.
hard being a mother. Can they follow me down here? Oh. Don't drown. If they drown, I'm turning the game off. They're having a lot of trouble getting here, though. As expected. Okay, so that was just a big circle. I guess all the food is down this way. Oh, there's food here. Perfect. Come back for that fish, you fuck. He's not even eating it, he's just guarding it. I'm worried about the fact that the pups have their own little icon on the map indicating that they will get lost from me. I've had enough. Okay. No. No more surprises, please. Oh, wait. Let me get food. Oh, no honey badger? Fuck yes. Hot dog. Eat up my little chickens. Oh, there you go. That was a big ass meal. Hell yeah. Alright, now we can go look for your sister. Oh my god, is that her? Oh no. Wait. Oh. Whatever, you owe me one. What, some guy broke in and, like, saved her or something? Is that what it's implying? What is that? Attack dog? Oh, no! Oh, my God! Oh, no, I died! What? Hold on. Can I continue from where I was? If I hover over... No, there's no arrow. That's where it ends, huh? But let's see. The owl? Ah, I see. Okay. Holy shit. That scared the shit out of me. Was that just an ending because I got caught, or was that like the true ending of the demo? That's very cute. I love that. We will start. We can't even go back home? Oh. Straight up, huh? Okay. I think that might actually be just... I thought it was just because I got caught, but... There has to be some alternative way up there, right? Look, I freed the badger. Oh, never mind. He's right here. Wait, where's he at? There's no other way around in here, huh? Look, he's got her in the cage. Did she get rescued or something? Shot the drone. Oh. I think
this is super the end of the demo. Cause as soon as I get caught here. Yeah. Oh man. That's Endling. Extinction is forever. Wishlist it now on Steam. This game's gonna come out in 2022. I love these types of games. Kind of like no dialogue, very narratively driven. I hope great things for this one. It's very cute. I love foxes. Foxes are like my favorite animals. And the art style is so good. The music's really nice too. So I'm hoping that by the time this game comes out, I'll be able to stream it then. But so far, no concrete date. Just straight up, just 2022. But I guess that's it for Endling.